Hey, this is Wanda. We are in Santa Maria, right outside of La Habana, Cuba. We came here a couple of days ago and we walked down this beachy town. We found an abandoned structure and I felt inspired by all of the local artists and the respect for each other's local art. You know, there was not a lot of disrespect to the art pieces. I saw a blank wall part, and so I left a little message of love and hope for my heart to hear. Have a look.
Hey, what you doing there, lady?
I'm going to add to this. I'm not going to disrupt or dishonor anyone, but when in Rome, and with honor, make some community art. I'm just using oil pastels because they're essentially oil, so they'll last a little bit longer than some other materials. And if you can notice that the paint is just coming off really fast. So first of all, it's super dirty, so you have to press hard or else your materials won't stick. There's a lot of glass around me, so I'm also trying not to. Not to cut myself, I guess. Is that the word I'm looking for? I'm gonna use some white. Probably won't show up a lot, but sometimes. This is for my heart. Get a little bit of my teenage art in there too. My love for Havana. My baby. Might have needed to just make that a little more distinct. I want to make this a little more. So Havana. The blue represents intuition. It's turquoisey. A little bit more turquoise pop, that'd be awesome, but I'm working with what I got. And bringing that in to Havana. Thanks guys for being with me. Pottery stamp because it's really simple. And as you can see, the wall's falling apart right now. Just accept that plaster has fallen off.
Como yo te dije a ti, mato a nadie, te queda nadie, pero nadie, nadie te queda.